August 17th, 1944. Our 2nd Infantry Division is forcing its way to the town of Falaise. The Germans have fortified their position perfectly. The fortifications would withstand constant bomber raids and artillery bombardment. The crap seems to be. They won't have it.
Look at them. They've got a Hun with a Panzer Shrek in every window. Our tank won't stand a chance. Do something about it, Corporal.
Men, we've gotten through the first line of defense.
Yes, sir.
We need to stick together to succeed. Let's continue along the same line. Check any nearby alleys. We don't need any surprises.
Got it, sir. Got it, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir!
did it! Let's give him fire!
Commander,
yes,
Pack
sir.
40, anti-tank cannons have been spotted. We've got to shut them down.
Perfectly
Our
done.
Tank should arrive here any minute, and they sure don't need to come face to face with those things.
Bang! Guys, get ready for war! Go! We did it!
Corporal, our tanks are coming to help you.
Crash the this area cares. We'll show them who's boss.
Got it, sir!
tigers don't look so unbeatable. I've got Russian about it. Let him crack the score, let the war's done their armor.
Yes, sir! Beat it! Enemy is ahead! Let's give him fire! We'll do that!
Enemy is on the right! fight!
Good job, men! The area is ours! Tank track is broken! What the hell is that?
The enemy is ahead!
It's dangerous! Falaise has been taken. That means that the German 7th Army has no chance of escaping. Even if some infantry manages to force its way out of the trap, the Germans have to leave all their machinery, trucks, tanks, and artillery in the Falaise pocket. Everyone says that after the German Army surrendered in Tunisia in May 1943, this is the greatest success of our army. I'm proud of having made my humble contribution to this.
In progress!